dumping on y'all. I'm just gonna say, about a year and a half ago, I ended up back living in my fucking pain and wondering what the fuck I was doing with my life. Right? Y'all been there. That first morning I wake up, I'm like, what the fuck is going on? And I get out the van, and my instincts are not unlike y'all's. I want to go to the beer store. Or go down south side and get drugs. Like, those are my instincts. But I'm like, I've tried that shit over and over, and it never fixes fucking anything. Right? I always keep a YMCA membership in my back pocket. I'm like, fuck this, I'm running to the YMCA. I ain't driving my fucking Chevy ass for a work van. I'm running to the motherfucking YMCA. I'm gonna lift some fucking weights, take a shower, come back to this van and fix today. You hear? And the next morning when I wake up in the fucking work van, I was like, beer store, drugs, nah, fuck that. I'm running my ass to the YMCA, lifting weights, taking a shower, coming back and fixing this. I'm not saying this to preach in any way. I'm saying we all go through the same fucking shit. It's how we fucking deal with it. You hear? Like, how do you fucking deal with it? How do we deal with this shit? There are peaks and valleys, right? Peaks and motherfucking valleys. These motherfuckers on the peaks, I know you have never met them, and I haven't ever met them. But many of us go like this, right? It's the people when they get down low like I got, that have to depend on this community that we have created and we are so embraced by to ask for fucking help. You hear? Don't ever be afraid if you go through something fucked up to reach out to one of these motherfuckers, because we are always here. Does that make sense? Don't let life whoop you, man. Whoop that shit fucking right back. And get a fucking YMCA membership. Sun is high and shining, but I'm too trained to leave. Away tonight to sing. Close the blinds and lock both the doors. Oh God, I'm terrified. I'm terrified to be found here, shaking and withdrawn. I need a break. I keep scratching, but won't cut deep enough to bleed. Never end.